Good morning, YouTubers. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you very much for joining me. There was a magnitude 5.4 earthquake there in the center of Taupō volcano. This is a not so ancient super volcano. I could be wrong about the time, but it was at about 4:28 a.m. local time. 10 people said they felt it. It was 4.9 miles below sea level, or 7.8 kilometers in depth. USGS in Australia is only reporting one earthquake, but there's been more. Here you can see the felt reports and close to the caldera. Intensity level 9, which means buildings shifted off their foundation. Yeah, major damage. Cracked, thrown out of plumb. Ground cracked, underground pipes broke. Yeah, this is very concerning. All right, let's go back to the felt reports. Intensity level 8 there. Intensity level 8. Going to Google Earth, here's the location of that earthquake. Here is where they are reporting damage. Now on GeoNet, they are reporting a magnitude 3.2 42 minutes ago, a 2.5 3 hours ago, a 3.1 an hour ago. I don't know if that's the same one. A 3.04 hours ago. Here's a Twitter notification saying it's a magnitude 5.4. Nothing being reported on the news, and I don't see anything being reported about the damage. Being reported on Twitter. Yeah, the first thing I saw was down here. This is, harmonic tremors. Let me see if I can get this to, harmonic tremors. Okay, and also over here, harmonic tremors. There's another earthquake. See how they're long with rounded tops? Let me bring it over for you. Yeah, and this is a super volcano. All right, we got another one before this happened. 5:37 universal time. Not being reported. And there was another one. Let me pull this up and pull this over right there. Let me get this over a little bit farther for you and pull this up. 14:25, that would have been on the 29th yesterday. And then we got all kinds of little stuff here that is not being showing up or being reported to. Yeah, so we got this one here. One, let me pull this over. Two, three, four, and then some smaller ones since then. Now, Lake Taupō, let me pull this up, is a caldera created mainly by a supervolcano eruption that occurred approximately 25,600 years ago, according to geological records. The volcano has erupted 29 times in the last 30,000 years. Its eruption was mostly rhyolite. That's the most explosive type of magma that you can possibly have because it's so full of gases. It was known as the Orneo eruption. I know I am pronouncing that wrong. That was actually the world's last super eruption. It was the world's largest known eruption over the past 70,000 years. After the eruption, it collapsed, and then the lake was created. They evidently found ash from its eruption all the way up in Greenland. There was another eruption about 5,000 years ago that was classified as the most violent eruption in the last 5,000 years. And it says that there was a correlation between the sky turning red in China, which reminds me of what's currently going on in China with its sky being red, and in Rome. It also says the last known eruption occurred about 30 years later with a lava dome extrusion formed. Is this thing getting ready for another eruption? Evidently, too, during this or any eruption, shows many unusual features. A wide range of magma water interactions. Yeah, that is bad. Pyroclastic fall and flow deposits. As the eruption occurred through a lake system overlying the vent, many of the deposits contained volcanic ash and aggregates. Yeah, there's an image of that. That eruption, too, they found ash in Antarctica, Western Antarctica, more than 3,100 miles away. Taupō began erupting about 300,000 years ago. Its last eruption was approximately 1,800 years ago. However, with research beginning in 1979 and published in 2002, the data collated over the 42-year period showing that Taupō volcano is active with periods of volcanic unrest and has been for some time. Some volcanoes within Taupō volcanic zone have erupted more recently. And they talk about Mount Tarawera, yeah, another name for me to butcher, had a violent VEI-5 eruption in 1886. Oh, and White Island, which we all know about, that's evidently part of this volcanic zone, erupted in 2019. You'll remember that one because that's where many people died, and some of their bodies they never recovered. So, going to Google Earth, here's the location of White Island, and I want to bring it out. Yeah, I'm surprised that, okay, it's still part of this volcano. Yeah, that, all right, and then if you look at this, the coloring, if you can see it through all my writing for different earthquakes, yeah. Yeah, and then okay, so White Island is there, and the recent earthquake is right here. Yep, things are definitely ratcheting up around the world with all these earthquakes and volcanic eruptions. Yeah, this is just wow. So, what are your thoughts? Please put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I will talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.